Ajá. Well, my new project is with Terrence Blanchard, the great trumpet player from New Orleans, and a good friend of mine. We've worked together many times already, and we're doing the life and music of Dizzy Gillespie and Chano Pozo on the new CD. Well, I enjoy working with Terrence Blanchard. First of all, he's a great, great musician, a great guy. Terrence brings a lot of stuff to the table, so to speak, and also, you know, he's loved Dizzy Gillespie and Chano Pozo as much as I do and did, you know.
The way the project came about initially was, I've always had fun playing with these guys, you know, always. And then we started talking about doing something together, you know, and one thing led to another. And then the idea came up about Dizzy because it made perfect sense. But the main thing was we knew we wanted to work together. Because every time I play with these guys, every time I see him, I'm like, hey man, what's up? Can I see it?
Well, some of the songs on the new CD, first of all, Francisco Torres did a great arrangement on a couple of classics, Tintindeo and Wachiwara and Manteca, which are all Chano Pozo numbers.
And then one of the tunes that we just did another take of, which was Groovin' High. It's amazing to play one of those old great jazz standards. It's a Latin rhythm because of where the bass falls on the beat. It reminds me a lot of being from New Orleans because the bass lines will fall on beat four. One, two, three, four, boom, 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 boom. That's New Orleans. This is boom, 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 boom. Very similar.
We wrote a few original tunes. Francisco Torres wrote a tune called Promenade, and it's a hot mambo, and it features the band, the soloist there, and a conga solo in there.
Well, the original tune that I brought in is one that I'd written years ago. It's called Wandering Wonder, and the reason why I brought it in is because it was a very rhythmic thing when I'd originally conceived of it, and I was just very curious to see how Francisco would take that and arrange it. And he came up with a cool arrangement, and I think it sounds great.
Well, I hope my fans really enjoy the new CD. I'm excited about it, and so I hope my fans enjoy it as much as I do, because I grew up with the music of Dizzy Gillespie and Chano Pozo.